Nevada reported 845 new cases yesterday. That pushes our statewide total since the pandemic began to more than 27,600 and 593 deaths. Clark County now sits at more than 23,000 cases. 483 people have died here locally. Nationally, the U.S. had its single highest day of positive cases, with the CDC reporting 62,918 with 906 deaths. Back here in Nevada, hospitalizations had a slight tick down, but they are still on an upward trend over the last few weeks. Our hospitals in southern Nevada are about 80% full right now.